Gaga, I got your milkies. Since you want to act like
a fucking baby.
All right, how's it going? Today, we're back, you know, out here making another TikTok video, also known by the YouTube algorithm. You know, how long can your video last without us giving you a copyright claim? Spoiler alert, probably not very long. But yeah, you know, because of that, hey, you guys should probably go like and, you know, subscribe, because I'm going through the hardship of getting a notification that says your video just got fucked over. But hey, it happens. It happens. Anyway, today on TikTok, we are talking about a trend that I don't believe we've talked about before. Honestly, I'm not sure. It seems like something I possibly might have, but I'm really not sure. And that is, of course, cowgirls. Now, I know what you're thinking. Skeleton Key, you're a fucking dumbass. Of course you talked about this. You just talked about this like a month ago. I don't mean those kind of cowgirls, right? You know, not the yeehaw, I'm going to get on my fucking horse and, you know, ride this shit into the sunset. Not those kind of cowgirls. You know, these kind of cowgirls. You know, hopefully I put something in there so you could, you know, get the gist. But anyway, you know, let's not waste a bunch of time here rambling. Let's go ahead and get into the first clip, the first video, the first TikTok. I never know what the fuck to call them, but let's just go ahead and get into it. All right, now I'm not gonna lie here, you know, that one got a little bit of a, you know, an exhale out of me, right? You know, we did the nice little, like, shit was kind of funny, okay? Was it super funny? No, it wasn't, like, you know, I'm not rolling, right? I'm not dying of laughter, but that one was kind of funny, you know? Plus, it's a good starting point, you know? Really good starting point. Starting off nice and lice, like the shit in your hair. Yeah, no, it's... Wow. It's starting off nice, lighthearted, right? You know, good. We can't really make fun of this too much because it was kind of funny. You know, I respect it. I respect the kind of satire going on here. What I don't respect is the fact that I know for a fact that song probably just got my video copyright claim. So that fucking sucks. But yeah, you know, not a bad TikTok to start off with, outside of that, you know, copyright claim. But yeah, you know, there's more, right? We'll get into the... We'll start ripping this shit apart. You know, it wouldn't be a Skeleton Key video if we didn't start ripping this apart. So let's go ahead and get into the second TikTok.
Gaga, I got your milkies. Since you want to act like
a fucking baby. Baby, yeah, you downright dirty.
All right, now, I know my audience, right? You know, I know the fucking age range. YouTube shows me. I know how old you guys are, and I know a lot of you just fucking saw that and just thought, oh my god, I'm gonna fucking save this, I'm saving this video for later, you know, but like, hey, don't get me wrong, you know, I would've fucking been there too, you know, like 3-4 years ago, fuck yeah, man, I would've been in the same goddamn boat. In fact, all these videos are saved on my... Terrible fucking joke, that's a bad joke. But, okay, now, why would I add this one in the video? Well, this is just where it gets kind of fucking cringy, right? You know, if you want to go dress up as a cow, okay, do your thing. Who am I to fucking stop you? Look at that first girl, right? She was fucking killing it in that goddamn cow suit. Shit was funny as fuck. You know, we had a great time looking at that one. This one, however, like, why, dude? First of all, this sound, I have a massive problem with this sound, all right? I could go on a full-on rant just about this sound, because I hear this sound all the goddamn time on TikTok, and it's always those girls with big-ass titties, you know, saying this shit, which, I mean, I guess who the fuck else is going to use this sound? But I wonder where the fuck it came from, honestly. I have no clue. Don't know, don't care. But, you know, I don't like this sound. But the remixed version of it, which we have here, is even worse mixed with the whole cow thing, I don't know, dude. I know a lot of you guys are going to be like, you're going way too hard on this. Who gives a fuck? And I know, don't get me wrong, I'm definitely acting it up for the video just a little bit. But, I mean, this one, like, we could have done without, right? We could have done without. Like, trust me, I'll participate with you guys in a little bit. This one we could have done without, though. So let's go ahead and move on to the next one.
Show yourself in baggy clothes and then in a bikini.
Now, why did we just watch that one? Why did I save that one? Honestly, that's a really great question. In fact, I think I saved this one accidentally, so now it's in the video now. It's kind of funny. You know, it's kind of like the first one. You know, all of you little 12-year-olds out there got really horned up for that one. You thought, ooh, I'm about to see some side boob. It's about to be popping out of that shit. God damn. And then all of a sudden, you know, you got fucking clickbaited. And that's rough. You know, that's fucking rough. I feel for you guys, honestly. But, you know, for us sophisticated individuals that are certainly mature, that shit was nothing to us, right? Oh, good for her, right? Good on her. Shit was funny. But I don't know what the fuck I'm saying anymore. This video is gone. Not really in the direction I planned, but let's go ahead and move on to the next one. Okay, now this one, I do have a bone to pick with this one, okay? Here's the fucking one. I know I've been edging you guys. I've been like, we've been so close the whole goddamn time. You're like, come on, Skeleton Key. Come on, drop the commentary. Ooh, we're getting, ooh, fuck. We're doing it now. We're doing it. This is it. What is going on here? Like, okay, first of all, we got this dude over here, right? I know that there's a much bigger issue going on in this TikTok. We'll fucking get there. Don't worry. Hold the fuck on. This guy, though, what are we doing? Like, why is he just here? He's just here chilling in, like, this weird-ass cow thing, but he is not matching the energy of this girl, like, in the slightest. And so, you know, perfect segue into this girl. What is going on here? I'm so confused. Is this even a human being? I don't know. I'm assuming that she's got like contacts in, but contacts or not, I mean, her eyes are huge. Like, her eyes are massive, dude. I don't think I've ever seen somebody with eyes that big. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm part of like the small eyes community. It's rough sometimes, you know, people be like, oh, how can you even see with those small ass eyes? Oh, your eyes are tiny for your head, you know, shit like that. You know, it hurts. You know, I've had people say that like my eyes look closed, especially when I smile. It fucking hurts. But at least my eyes aren't this goddamn big. This is crazy. This is some alien type shit. Like, she fucking crawled out of the goddamn trenches of Area 51 and started filming this TikTok with this random-ass dude she found. Or, like, this dude is fucking harboring her in his goddamn house, like the fucking runaway alien. And if that's the case, you know, FBI, I found your guy. I didn't find your guy. I found your girl. Alien type thing. She's chilling with this dude right here. You know, come get these people. They're probably in some kind of veteration. They're probably in some kind of violation of federal law. You know, come after these people for real. You know, stop everything you're doing. But yeah, this one was kind of weird. I can't lie. This one, I saw this and I was like, what the fuck did I just watch? And, you know, honestly, watching it back again, it felt the same way. But, you know, let's keep moving. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one. All right, boys, you know, I did say earlier in the video, there will be a point that I join you guys, right? You know, I did say that. And, well, here it is. I mean, goddamn, I saw this one and I was like, Oh, we're laying out an outfit. I saw Jesus is watching on those on that goddamn thong down there, and I was like, oh fuck, we're in for a good one. Goddamn, we were in for a good one. You know, that's all I'm saying. I don't have anything negative to say about this one. You know, this is just goddamn. I mean, you know, fuck. You know, hey, don't look too hard at the ad on your screen. Wink. Fuck. Bro, the fact that I just said wink is fucking wild. Let's move on to the next one.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you?
All right, now this last one, probably my favorite of the whole goddamn video. I found this shit hilarious. It's like the first one, but on fucking steroids, right? You know, we got like her doing the goddamn pole dance. She's whipping out the lightsaber. Like, what dude is not feeling this? Personally, I'm feeling this. What kind of raised a red flag, though, for me is like, she really got the goddamn stripper pole in her bedroom. Like, that shit's crazy. You know, she is practicing way too much on that goddamn pole for that shit to be in her bedroom. But, yeah, I mean, wow. Like, this is the fucking pinnacle of TikTok as far as I'm, aware. Like, this shit's the best shit I've probably ever seen on the whole goddamn app. So, yeah, we're gonna end it off with that one. And, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you leave a like as well as hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. It means a lot to me. As always, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. I will see you guys later. Goodbye.